careful.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.